So Danny and Lloyd, you're at the Warrington and Halton Hospital Awards. Are you pleased to be supporting both hospitals tonight?
Yeah, you know, really pleased. You know, it's something that we've been a part from the start, and you know, it's a good honour for us to be a part of it and being around with everyone here.
Well, it's great to meet the staff in the NHS who obviously work so hard to help people to stay healthy, stay well.
Yeah, of course, like, it's good to be around the people who are working week in, week out, day in, day out, helping people around our local area, and it's a good thing to be a part of, and it's good to that we're helping fundraising for Beat the Scrub.
Have you enjoyed meeting the NHS staff today, Danny?
Yeah, I've really enjoyed it. You know, we've listened to some stories that they've been telling us about stuff that goes on within the NHS. You know, and it's nice to know how hard they work behind the scenes, and you know, it's a bit of a privilege for us to speak to them. You know, so yeah, it's really good to be here.
Lloyd, for yourself, academy game tomorrow. Looking forward to the action.
Oh yeah. We've had a bit of a down couple of weeks, and hopefully tomorrow we can bounce back, get the result, and then start kicking on for the rest of the year.
And Danny, unfortunately you've been out for a couple of weeks with a knock to your shoulder, but back over the Easter period, that's a boost for the team, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm going to be back over the Easter hopefully, if I get my shot, and hopefully I'll take it, and I'm really digging for the boys.
Look forward to seeing both on the field soon. Cheers, lads.